We are here now at the International Shelter City Workshop. This is really a unique opportunity actually for all the Dutch and international Shelter City partners to be together for the first time here in The Hague. The way the Shelter City initiative works is that we work together with many partners at the local and the national level, and all these representatives from these partners are present today. So representatives from municipalities, from local partner organizations, from universities, from embassies, the Dutch Ministry of Foreign Affairs, all coming from either one of the 12 Dutch shelter cities or the international hubs in Costa Rica, Georgia, Tanzania and Benin.
I would say the common goal of Shelter City is defending the human rights defenders, as I always call it. So it's making sure that human rights work is done, not only, but is also defended against powers that do not want people to do that kind of work.
The Shelter City Initiative is an international protection mechanism for human rights defenders at risk that provides safe spaces to human rights defenders to another country. And in addition to the safe, temporary safe haven, we also provide holistic security trainings, digital security, physical security, well-being activities, networking opportunities. So we offer the possibility for rest and respite, but also to re-energize and to re-strategize.
We were here invited by Justice and Peace to this international conference where the idea and concept of shelter cities was discussed. It was almost 10 years ago. And back then, we were very excited about this idea, but we were thinking that this is impossible, like such a complicated program with involvement of local authorities, etc., it will be very hard to organize. And then when Shelter City started to work here in the Netherlands, we got some inspiration. So that's why we dared to do it, and it worked. As I said yesterday, we already relocated 82 human rights defenders and 22 their family members. So we receive at least 4 applications per one place. So demand is growing, and that's why we think that shelter cities should expand.
Yeah, sometimes the HRDs think that they are alone. They do not have someone who really cares for them and who considers what they do. So when they meet other defenders and when they are located, it is encouraging.
Our final objective is that we do not need to exist. Yeah, and that's the objective. The objective is that we hope that shelter cities will not be needed. But right now in our context, it is very needed.